To Majula! To Majula, that's where we're going, to Majula. Why? Because I said so, that's what we're doing. What was I going to do again? What was I going to do again? I forgot. Bearer. Yes, I'm the bearer. Oh, stay next to me. Lady, please. I need your comfort in these dark times. None of this will be in the episode. None of it. None of it at all. Unless it is. And if it is, hi. How are you guys doing? I'm doing just fine. Better than normal, even. Well, maybe. I don't know. Depends on your perspective. Your perspective. Man. This is gonna turn out great. Real great. Now we can start the episode. Well, no, we can't start the episode yet. I gotta go over here. Hold on. Keep holding. You're doing good. Hold on. Don't let go, Jack. Hold on. Okay, we're gonna sit down. Good. Shit, where are we gonna go? Oh yeah, here. Hold on. Keep holding. Doing good. Hold on. Oh, wow. Bluebeard. What's up, Bluebeard? The lesser known of the bearded pirates. Bluebeard's shitty cousin. Blackbeard's shitty cousin, rather. Bluebeard. Shit. Hold on. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. Oh, wait, I do remember where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Well, this is as good a place as any. Hey there, guys. My name is Nixus, and welcome to a very special episode of Dark Souls 2. Scholar of the First Sin, because this is episode 50, and because it's episode 50, I'm a little tipsy. So, that's not a joke, that's actually true. This is a horrible decision, I shouldn't be doing this. But I do remember what I want to get done. I should have written it down and put it on a note next to me, but I didn't do that because I'm irresponsible. That's okay, though. I wanted to come back here for a reason, that reason being, I have the key. I have the key to life, the universe, and everything. Before you tell me that it's 42, no, you're wrong. It is, in fact, the key to unshackle a man who is shackled upside down and ready to die. I could just straight up kill him, but I'm not going to. This is a long-ass shaft. Oh, this is gonna be a fun one, isn't it? Okay. Hello, you creepy little motherfucker. Key to the embedded, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, tasty. That is a cherry-flavored sword. Or key. Key to the embedded, it's not a sword. Anyone who says it's a sword, you're wrong. It's just a very sharp key. That is very long. Hello, m'lady. Keep it down with those SAT words. Oh, well then, that's a thing that just happened. Ring of the Dead. Oh, she's dead. Well, that's a shame. What's the Ring of the Dead do? Let's take a look. Ring of the Dead. Ring of Blanche, Hilton Ring, and man. Oh, let's just do this one. Ring of the Dead. Where are you, Ring of the Dead? Take a quick look over here. York Ring. Flint Ring. No. Wait, Ivory Warrior Ring. Attacks greatly reduce enemy stamina. Can I have a ring that makes the stamina that I use less of a thing? Take the appearance of a phantom? Does that actually have any benefit besides changing how I look? Keep human appearance even when hollow. I have 4 ring slots. I'm going to use them to the best of my ability, not just for cosmetic bullshit. Let's go. Come on. Where? Wait. Did I miss it? Did I already miss it? Am I an idiot? Hold on. Ash, knuckle, clear, blue stone. Ring of the Dead. Looking for Ring of the Dead. Wait. I'm a moron. Ring of the Dead is the one I was looking at. Ah. Okay, I wasn't looking at the title, I was just looking at the description. Okay, so, that's all I needed to do. That's all I wanted to do. I want to No. No, thank you. Don't like. Zero like. Dislike, even. Everyone, dislike this video. Dislike it so that she will understand the dislike of my liking shit. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. That's why this is a bad idea. In case I didn't make it clear, or in case I wasn't obvious enough, yes, I've had a few. I wet my whistle, as it were, because I'm off tonight, and I'm off tomorrow, of work, that is. And so, it's episode 50, why not have a little fun with it? And if it's an episode where I die billions of times in a row, well, maybe I'll at least have something interesting to say about it afterwards. I never found the bonfire. I mean, I've got this bonfire, but I'll just have to run through. Shit. I should have kept going and found the bonfire that was after it. Oh well, we can refresh our memory. And run past all the fat guys. You fat people. I will body shame you. At least if you are trying to kill me, I will body shame you. If you're not trying to kill me, hey, we're gonna get along. Oh shit, I forgot about you. Die twice! You think just because there's a little alcohol in my system that I don't have the reflexes of a cat? Well, you'd be right. Cats are stupid. What the hell was that? No! Oh, damn it. Fall over. Fall over. Fall over. No, that's not falling over, that's being a dick. Stop that. Nope. Ow, I got friggin' slapped. By someone who looks like their name would be Broomhilda. Die, Broomhilda. I don't want you. Not in my life, not in my afterlife. Oh, damn it, balls. Yep, this is gonna go very badly. Yes! Oh, magic and a half. Oh, oop. Magic and a quarter. What are you doing here? Get back in your painting, you dick. Oh. Shit. Oh. That didn't work. I got distracted. That's what I get when I get distracted. I should have just killed the fat guy. That would have helped. That or I should have taken a Nestus flask. Oh, hindsight, you are in fact 30-30. 40-40. 25-70. Okay. Alrighty. You stupid! You think I don't remember you're here now? I remember everything. I know what you did last summer. And let me tell you, you don't want that shit getting out, especially if you're gonna run for public office someday. Oh, come on. Come on. Yes! Die! Ow! No, not me! No! You are a bad person! No! I know better. I play better when I drink! No! Oh, look at that! Oh, look at all that damage you just took! Oh, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do with all that damage? Oh, you're gonna die with all that damage! Look at how tasty all that damage is! My sword is actually a big old stick of licorice. And everybody hates licorice so damn much that they just fall over and die. Oh, well done. Well done, you got a hit. Congratulations. Now die in a fire. Nope. Oh, you're so stupid. You're so dumb. Look how dumb you are. You keep on falling over. You're not learning from your mistakes. What's wrong with you? What is actually wrong with you? You know, I'm actually a terrible person. I should probably be nicer to someone who so very clearly is not entirely right upstairs. I'm sorry. My bad, guy. My bad. He's probably still angry about that body shaming I was doing earlier. One of these days, my hubris will catch up to me, and I guess I'll tell it to stop following me or something. I don't know what I'll do. I haven't thought that far ahead. I've only thought two paces ahead. Okay, yep, that's good. All right, I'm gonna wait for this elevator and take a little medicine. Oh, tasty. Very tasty medicine. Where is my elevator? I said I was gonna take my medicine. Elevator. I might as well get this dragon scale while I'm here. Do I have to pull this again? Do I have to do that? Or is it just that? Oh, I hear it. I hear the sound. I hear the sound of clinky clink. All right, well, yeah. Good, good. Well done. Happiest of days. Can we go up now? Thank you. So wait, just to get the geography of all this shit right. I just came out through the manor, through the back. A manor which, I mean, granted, had some hills around it. But I don't recall seeing any vast mountainscapes like the one that is behind me after this stone wall leaves. I also don't recall seeing any dragons flying around near the manor or above the manor. I mean, maybe my eyesight's just bad, but I don't know. Seems kind of suspect if you ask me. I think the geography in this game is kind of fucked. Let's go through here. We'll find a bonfire. I'm going to complete this game. Oh, anything here? Anything here? No? Dragonary? Okay. Hi, dragons. I saw y'all last time. I'm less impressed now. You don't look so tough. They don't look so tough to me. I could take them. I could take them on a date. I could take them to prom. I could take them to the grocery store. I could take their mom. Oh, bonfire right here. That would have been a lot easier. Why didn't I just light the bonfire? I'm a big old dumb, that's why. Okay, what's this say? Weakness, bonfire. I do have a weakness for bonfires. They just make my heart go all aflutter. Let's climb up here and see what we can find. Am I gonna have to fight one of you guys at some point? I'm sure I will. They're probably the regular enemies. Stay calm and carry on. Keep calm and carry on, I suppose, but... jeez. It's another one of these things. Okay. I'm just gonna go down. I'm gonna try not to use too many of these, whatchacallems. Zip lines? I'm not gonna use too many of them to start. Simply by virtue of I want to explore every nook and every cranny. Hello. I have a fragrant branch of yore. What do you have? Oh, nothing! Except overwhelming death. I mean, overwhelming death. I don't like to repeat myself a third time, so that's all you're gonna get. Oh. I've heard of spontaneous combustion, but I mean, it's a little crazy. Ooh. Look at all this craziness. Look at all this. Bonfire aesthetic. Things I don't care about. Oh, jeez. What is with you people? Come on. You've got so much more to live for. Why would you just straight up kill yourself like that? I mean, I'm probably going to kill them anyway, but that's just, you know, that's just me. I'm just here to kill people. But they should aspire to something bigger, something greater. There should be something on their bucket list. Be wary of right. Thank you. What's on my right? Oh, this guy. I killed you before you could kill yourself. That's how I feel about suicide. Don't do it. Let me kill you first. That's basically what I'm getting at. Also, don't actually do it. I won't kill you, but don't do that. Don't do that. Hey, dragon dick. I'm sorry, did I wake you up? Ow, my face! Ow, my balls! Don't fart on me. Oh, okay. Well, is it bad that I actually expected him to fart on me? Meow! Meow! Couldn't even see what was really going on, but hey, I got you. I got you, you silly goose. A flame quartz ring? A soul of a brave warrior? Well, then, yes. Quiet. Bolt stone. Well, I'm not going to use that. No, I'm not going to use that. Oh, baby dragons! Baby dragons! Oh, I killed your babies! Oh! My life ring plus three got broken. Shit. So those are equipment killer guys. Well, I'm just gonna have to come over here and change my damn ring now, aren't I? Ugh, such a pain, such a pain. Let's limit back to this one. Limits HP reduction when hollow. I like that one. I like that one a lot. Ooh, Dragon Tooth. What's that? Man, I'm so easily distracted right now. So easily distracted. It is crazy. Wait, did I see it? No, that's Drake Blood Greatsword. Dragon Tooth. Dragon Tooth. That's a spider fang. That's a different kind of animal tooth. No, 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 no. Oh, Dragon Tooth. Oh, that's that? That's a straight up Dragon Tooth. Doesn't scale well though, so no, I'm not gonna bother. I like this sword. This sword's great. It's got all kinds of wonderful things about it. It crushes things, it slices things, it bashes things, it smashes things, it kills things. That's the thing I'm getting at. Like that. I'm sorry, little crystal lizard. Give me your souls and your items. Fun times, fun times. How much more of this game is there left? I feel like I'm almost done. I feel like once you get to a place where dragons are kind of just flying everywhere, you're kind of done. You're kind of done. Oh, you can't break your honeycomb, eh? All right, that's fine. I'll come down here. I will do that, and I will come over here, and things will happen. Is there anything I get? Oh, I could get that. Do I want to get that? I feel like I should probably get that, but I'm not going to bother. I'm going to do that later. Hey, dick. Uh-oh, more dicks. No! Ow, boom! Goes the dynamo! Crap. Crap goes the dynamite. Okay, well, that's fine. I am totally fine with that. It means I can take more medicine. Hold on. Ah, for anyone who's wondering, or is even, you know, versed in the sorts of things, or is old enough, children, if you are not 21, or whatever age you need to be in whatever country you're in, then I guess, well, you don't have to turn out the video, but I mean, don't drink and drive. Or things. Ha ha. But yes, I am drinking. It's called New Belgium's Rampant. New Belgium is the brewery. The Rampant is the beer. It is an IPA, and it is peach flavored. Because peach flavored things make the world go round. Already been back there? Yes, I have. It is tasty. It is strong, but it is tasty. Luckily, oh, damn it! Stop making me fly around. You didn't even hurt me. Dick. Yeah. Are you gonna give me more things? He is gonna give me more things. Titanite, Chunk, Petrified Dragon Bones. There's a bunch of these guys. Did I just miss y'all before? I must have. I must have missed them whenever I was fighting Draco Malfoy over there. Burp. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Here we go. Oh, boom. Souls. Hello, souls. Come back to me. Stop being a dick. No. If I fall off again, I will be sad. Ow. It's at risk. No. I need to heal my stuff. Ugh. Gross. I don't like repairing things. Repairing things takes time. Be wary of bloodstain. Be wary of what I want to be aware of. Wait, which one is my... Oh, shit. That's my I don't want to be over-encumbered ring. If only I was stronger, then I wouldn't need it. Blow up! Boom! Thank you. It's much better. Why don't you all just blow up like that? Just sit in the same spot and don't move. Sniper spot? I guess I could be. Ha ha! Zap! Dude! Oh, I straight up killed him! Zap! Ah! Oh no, I was gonna zap you. Hold on, I'll get this guy. Yeah! Oh, damn, I've got a sick new way to kill those guys. There is nothing more fun than finding a new way to murder people. Where are the things? Oh, hi. I didn't see you there until I did. And then I killed you. But you know that. He's aware. He's aware of that, I think. Ooh, mine! Boom! Mine! Don't mind me, dragon. I'm just gonna kill your little crystal pets. I'm gonna take their things, and I'm gonna kill you. But you didn't hear that. You didn't hear that from me. That's just a rumor. It's on the wind. All these dragons around, you never know what's true and what's false. Baby, there's a bunch of cool stuff up there. Whoa, hey there, bud. Who are you? Can I kill you? Should I kill you? He looks like he wants to hurt me. Oh, you're silly. You're a silly one. You ready for this? Haha. You ready for this again? Haha. Look at this. Oh, you can't even touch me. Look at me. I'm strong and I'm smart. I've got sorcery and I've got sword. Ah, delicious. Break your eggs. What's the message say? Don't you dare. I dared. I am a daring fool. I'll risk it. Ow. Jeez. Hey, they're just baby eggs. There's nothing to get up in a fuss about. Jeez. Oh. All right. Ouch. Gah. That's uncool. That is uncool. Ow! Balls. Oh, my arm. Okay. Let's get that business going. I know when fire's on the way. You think I'm a newbie? You think I'm terrible at this game, huh? Is that what you think? I am offended. I am hurt. Ow! Shit. Somehow I'm still alive. I really am shocked that I've only died from crazy stupid people that blow me off of the sides of cliffs in this so far. Fire Tempest. Nice. Maybe I should play drunk all the time. I seem to be doing much better than normal. Crystal Lizard, hello. Crystal Lizard, you're my friend. Is he my friend? It's so funny. We see those things, and we think, oh yay, happiness and joy, and then we murder them. They're like our favorite guys in the world. We want to be friends. We want to cuddle them in our sleep. And yet the first thing we do when we see them is murder them and take all their things. How screwed up is that? Ow, am I dead? I'm dead. I wasn't aware he was there. I should have read those messages. That would have helped. Good news is, I can repair things now. So, give me like 3 seconds. I'm gonna go back to Majula. I'm gonna repair some things. And then after that, we will continue on our quest for world domin- I mean, saving the world. You know, it's just a matter of perspective. It's all about who you are. All right, well now the trick's gonna be finding out where the hell I just was. Yeah, I think I was over here. Cross this bridge. Yes, this is familiar. This is territory of which I have become accustomed. And then some guy's gonna blow up over to my left. Have fun with that, bro. I guess if you have multiple lives, I mean, killing yourself once or twice is fine. It's just even fun, even. It just sort of breaks the monotony. But, I mean, still, you shouldn't do that. And I will not condone such behavior. Oh, shit. Ow! That probably was for the best, actually, but still, I'm gonna use a life gem. That doesn't deserve an Estus. I was trying to. Oh shit! No! You are an ass! I worked hard for my items. I went back and I realized, oh shit, half of my equipment's actually broken, which probably explains why I died so easily. It doesn't explain, however, how I beat that dragon. I think I'm just awesome. I'm just gonna go with that one. I'm gonna go with awesomeness as being the reason behind that one. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, both in one. Whew. I am feeling saucy. Oh, wait. I have a plan. I have a dream. I have a dream of a plan. Yes. Oh, I missed you. I missed you so much. I also missed you. I missed you by just a little bit. There we go. Ah. So nice to have just one spell. Just one little spell. I also bought new spells. And those new... Oh. And those new spells are... What did I get? I got like a super great amazing arrow. And the reason I got it is because there are 20 of them. Hold on. This one, Heavy Soul Arrow, which I think is actually tougher to use. It only requires, I think, one more intelligence for me, and I get 5 more uses out of it. So it is stronger, I think. It is, there's more of them, which is good, and other thing, yeah, I can still use it pretty soon. So, I think it was a good investment to get just a little bit of intelligence. Just a little bit. Nothing crazy. I don't want to put off anyone who is so offended by such wildly superior intelligence. Oh, and he fell. Well, that's not helpful. That's just great. That's just great. No, no, no. By all means. He's gonna blow up. Boom! Ha! Ah! They're everywhere, I tell you. They are everywhere. This isn't even where I want you to go. This isn't where I want to go. Wait. Oh, it is where I want to go. Oh, shit. I thought this was just looking down the same thing. Visions of bug. Below. Oh, you're a annoying little person. I'll kill you.
Now. Now is the time. This is what we have trained for our entire lives. We shall drop down upon our foe with such ferocity it won't even know what fell upon it.
Yeah. Oh. Just gonna do that real quick. Oh, hey, those losers are over here. Don't wake him up. You dick. You almost woke up the dragon. What's gonna happen to us if you wake up the dragon? Oh, shit. Damn it. Fuck yourself! Boom! Alright.
The Bleedstone is mine.
Okay, let me just check out my inventory. Okay, looks pretty good, looks pretty good, looks pretty good. Okay. Just gonna go ahead and kill this crystal lizard. Because I saw it. I saw it first and it's mine. It's mine, I tell you. No one else can have that crystal lizard. I claimed it. I called dibs, as it were. Was there another item somewhere? I thought I saw another. Oh, that's where I saw the little shiny.
Well, there's only one way to take that. Only one way to steal from a dragon. And that is to murder him.
Hello. Hello. I'm your new alarm clock. Ding, ding, ding. You're the winner. You ordered me on Amazon, remember? It's been like 4 weeks. I'm just here to wake you up is all. That's it. You dick. You tried to stomp on me. I am stomp proof. You smashed like the last 5 of your alarm clocks. Do you not even remember this? Did you do this while you were drinking or something? That's so dumb. People do dumb things when they're drinking. You silly goose.
You silly goose. Oh, you even have a long neck and snout like a goose. I'm gonna take your stuff. Petrified some things. Oh, another one over here. Good. Ring of Evil Eye. Be wary of regret. What's that do then? Now I want to know. Ring of Evil Eye, Ring of Evil Eye. Oh, absorb HP from each defeated foe. Well, that could be useful. Or I could just not care. Also, I'm going to break these dragon eggs, because I can. Oh, God. Oh. See, that's the thing. I just killed one dragon. Or did I? I just killed 5 dragons. 4 of them were just easier than the other one. What's over here? Try leg and then try no lock on. Was that, I feel like that was just coming from the other side. Yeah, I get the feeling that was just coming from the other side. Okay. Oh yeah, that's where it was. Okay, cool. Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. I like it 5 times as much as I did the last time. Okay. All right. Let's keep moving. Let's keep this gravy train a-rollin'. I got 42,000 souls, baby. I'm gonna hold that close to my chest like a football quarterback, running back, front wide receiving back. Oh, geez. In case you don't know, I'm not a big football guy. I mean, American football guy. Which is actually weird. Most people in America love American football. I like soccer. Or football. Have I confused you yet? I've confused myself, so let's just keep moving. I hesitate to say what teams I support because I feel like I might alienate some people over in, over across the pond. Because man oh man. Man oh man. It's like a religion over there. For me, it's just for fun, but I don't want to mess with people's... I don't want to mess with people's first loves. Okay, you know what? I saw a shiny over there. I thought about going over there, but I'm going to ignore it for now. I am more interested in this shaky-ass bridge. Oh, this has set piece written all over it. Something's going to break this bridge. Wait for it. I've watched movies. I have watched enough movies. I know how this... Okay, maybe nothing's going to break the bridge. Wait. Oh, they're gonna break the bridge. Oh, I'm not stupid. I know how things work. You silly goose. I know how this damn thing works. No, for the record, I did not know that was gonna happen, actually, but when it started doing the little shaky thing, I had a feeling. Damn it. I got so far. Tried so hard. In the end, though, it kind of mattered. I got to see things. I got to experience life. I got to hold close that which is most dear, which is the souls of the men I've slain. Kill yourself. There you go. Good job. Well done. I'm proud of you. I'm not even gonna stop for this guy. Can't stop, won't stop. Might stop. Luckily... Oh, wait, there's another one back over there, isn't there? Oh, shit. All right. Crystal lizard! No! Yeah, gotcha. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Ow! I got blasted into a billion pieces! Now I'm gonna run. Gonna run away from you people. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna cross the bridge. Yes, amazing things are happening now. You know what? I'm just gonna ignore all of you. You can all go screw yourselves. I don't care. If you really want to chase me the whole way, that is your damn prerogative. But I am not gonna waste my time on it. I wonder how many are still following me. I didn't bother to really look. Go all the way across. I know where I am. Shockingly, I have decent directional what's the word? I've got a good sense of direction. That's the phrase we're looking for. I know where I am. I know what's up. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Ha ha ha. Oh, you're silly. You're just silly. That's all. That's all there is to it. Oh, there are my souls. I found them. I found my soul. Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. I'd rather not deal with that. Thank you for dying. So, I guess I can't get across that bridge right now. Let me see if it does the same thing. Yeah, I don't trust it. Okay, well, how do I do that then? How do I get across? How do I get to the castle, as it were? Is there a certain place I have to go to? That right there is where the bonfire was. This is the zip line. That's the word. How do I keep forgetting that word? The zip line that takes me all the way back up there. I don't want to go there. So this route is out. It's right out. Now this over here is where I came from, I believe. Yes. That's where I came from. I don't want to go there either. This comes from the bonfire straight to here. This is a good thing. I want to be a part of that. So, we are basically narrowing down all of our possible choices, and it really only leaves us with one choice. Oh, who died? Who died? Oh, who died? It doesn't leave us with just one choice, but I'm just trying to make this a little easier. This is where I ran across earlier to get to the place to where I could fight the dragon. So really, basically what I'm getting at is I can't find any other direction to go. So I wonder if I just need to kill the fucker before he actually does anything. Or if I just need to run. Also, yes, I died, but I, like, seriously. Okay, well, that worked. I died, but why is the bridge back? I mean, just because I died doesn't mean that the world itself resets, does it? Or... Oh, no! It's you again. You son of a bitch. That's me. I'm young. I mean, maybe? Illusions are fun! The curse of what? I mean, okay, fine. I think, therefore, I am, bitch. You still haven't disproved me. Wait, what? What are you talking about? Shit, I didn't really listen to what he said. I didn't realize I'd have to make a super important choice. Something about illusion the falsehood? Sure, whatever, I don't care. Hi, Aldea. Okay. Okay. I have been. Actually, I found the throne. Uh-huh. Give me back my bonfire. What a dick. He keeps scaring me. Why can't he just walk up to me and, you know, poke my shoulder or something like everybody else does? Ugh. I'll go ahead and... No, actually, I don't need to sit down at it, do I? Or do I? I don't know. Hold on. Let me just do a little... Wait. Should I use? Yeah, let's use one. Let's get down to 20. Let's get an even 20. Human effigization. I don't know if that's the right word, but we're gonna go with it. We're gonna roll with it.
Effigization.
Effigy. Effigiz. Effigizing. Hiding place ahead. No one will find me here. Oh, indeed. Well, we're here at the Dragon Shrine. Try attacking, Fatty. Hey, Fatty. Hey, Fatty. Ow. That was fun. Are you a bad guy? They don't seem terribly interested in fighting me. Read message. Don't you dare. Read message. Listen carefully. In short, try composure. They look like dragon guys, like the dragon dudes that... like the dragon guy that helped me before. Visions of armor. Ooh! Wait, how many ferrous lockstones do I have? Let me see. I want to know. Can you show me? I've got 8. That's plenty. Yes, I will use a ferrous lockstone. What do you have for me? Give me things! Ah, treasure. I like treasure. A mask of judgment, a robe of judgment, manchettes of judgment, and tights of judgment. The Superman tights of judgment, even. I'm gonna use a life gem. I don't want to waste my Estus. My Estus is my friend. Are you going to attack me either? Hurrah for friend! Yay! No, I'm not going to try attacking. I like him. I like dragons. Dragons are my favorite. I only kill them out of necessity. Illusory wall? No, there's not. You liar. You lying liar. Death? Touch the pool of blood. Boom! Boom. Huh. So what killed you? Trap? Maybe opening this will summon somebody. I have no idea what killed them. Oh well. I will let them decide. How's it going, bud? You're a badass. Look at us. Look at us, too. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Look at this. Dude, we are both awesome. He's got a little sickle thing with the gold and the horns. And I got a giant fucking sword with black and a rosy shield. Ah, we're awesome. We're brothers in arms, you and I. Let's always be friends forever. Hey, dick. I'm gonna murder your face. How are you missing me? Seriously. Like, I should have been hit. In fact, I probably should have been killed looking at how big that thing was. But did I mention how badass I am? And how cool I look? He didn't want to hit me because he knew it would ruin my armor. If it ruined my armor, it would ruin the amazingness. We're all in this together, you guys. Tight spot, and yes, it is indeed. Indeed, indeed. This spot is tight. Liar ahead. Liar ahead. I can't see teeth. I can't see teeth. I can't see. I can't see teeth, and it worries me. Come on, pool of blood. Let's. Okay. All right. All right, all right, all right. You know what? Here we go. I wonder if that's a good, fuck it, let's do it. Why not? Oh, twinkling titanite, yes. I wonder if that works. I wonder if that would hit a mimic. I bet it would. It looks like something that would hit a mimic. Are you guys still not happy? Or are you still happy? Are we still friends? We still buds? We're still cool? Nice. Ugh. I wonder if there's like a... Are they a part of a covenant or something? I'm gonna join that shit. Ow. Try jumping, then armor. And I've got armor. I don't need more armor. I am good, bro. What's in here? Let's see. Drake Keeper's great axe and his great shield. Let's take a look at that bad boy. Let's take a look at some of those great axes. That's kind of cool looking. It's kind of cool. I'm not going to use it, but it's kind of cool. I like to look at the stuff. It's like window shopping. I've already got what I want and what I need, but I like looking. Truth be told, part of me does kind of miss my axe, but it's fine. You're not as strong as me. I'm sorry. I wish I could console you, but you're dead now. That's just how it goes. Nothing down here, anything down here. Don't see a thing there, so I'm gonna go here. Let's go in the door. We're probably about out of time, but let's do a little bit more. Okay. Gorgeous view ahead. Okay. Let's just look around real quick. Hey! A bunch of dragon guys. There's a bunch of them.
Ha ha ha.
Ooh, they bow to me. I am the greatest.
Ha ha ha.
Are you gonna fight me or are you just gonna chill? I can select him, which is different. Go. Ha ha, fall over. I'm sorry. I'm just here to prove myself as the greatest warrior. And then your gods will love me. Oh. Please. Please. Is that the best you've got? I'm actually disappointed. I'm disappointed in you. I was expecting a fight of magnificence. Oh. Okay, well, that's okay. That's all right. Oh. Oh, he was holding back, I see. Yes, indeed. Hold on. I have Estus, you don't. Ew. Let me get my stamina real quick. Give me stamina. Nope. I'm sorry. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. That's just how it goes. Ugh. I'm sorry. I had to destroy your greatest warrior. That's just how it is. That's just the way the cookie crumbles. Hello. Are you gonna talk to me? No? Okay, you're just here. What the? Oh. Oh. Damn! Oh, shit! Am I gonna have to fight you? There's no wall. Can I talk to you? Let's talk. Let's talk this out. I don't see any bloodstains around me, so. Yes! This deserves a sip of my medicine. Hold on, I need to type that into Google Translate. Capitalism.
And so you peer into the fog in hope of answers.
Ashen Mist Heart. Oh! Wait, I need that for something. What do I need? Hold on. wait. That's how I fight the boss in the first DLC. That's how I fight the first boss, the secret boss in the first DLC. Oh. My. Dog.
We're in business.
Oh, excitement has been had. Ooh, we're gonna do that next time. But I think that's all we got time for this particular episode. thank you for putting up with my bullshit. But especially thank you, because I know there are a million different YouTube channels that you could be watching, or a million different normal channels you could be watching. And so the fact that you guys took the time to watch not just this episode, but tons of different episodes of my stuff really does mean a lot to me. And I should say it more often. I'll try to, but I just wanted to put it out there. I really do appreciate it. So thank you again for watching. If you haven't watched Undertale, I highly recommend it. Not necessarily, not even if it's on my channel. That's a great game. It's a great fucking game. So if you haven't watched the Undertale stuff, I would love if you did. But there's tons of other stuff all over YouTube and on my channel. So whatever, it's your life. You do what you want. We're good. I need another drink. Anyway, before I do that, I'll go ahead and sign off. So, as always, guys, thank you so much. Leave a comment if you've got any tips or tricks. And as always, you stay beautiful and stay tuned, because more Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin is on the way. And I will see you guys later.